Some of the realest shit I ever wrote.
Yeah, this is my vision, written without second thought or revision. The type of shit that affects you like an oncoming collision, that just make you freeze, drop to your knees and beg him please, Lord forgive me for gripping the semi-nap. When searching for God, all I ever do is stare up. What Satan sending me women wearing nothing but they hair up. Got the condom on the dresser, I can't wait to undress her. Would you think lesser of me if I did it? Cause I get lonely, I'm human, and boy, it's been a minute. Fresh off the stage, surrounded by women that wanna hit it. But should I take the pussy just cause I could get it? Or do I want something that's more committed? Goddamn, it's hard to admit it. As you focus on the little things, the bigger ones will get you. So I minimize the negatives to see the bigger picture. I get richer while you fuckers hate. So keep it up and watch the young brother elevate. I'm black and white, but racism I still cannot evade. I never understood the concept even to this day. You know we're all the same in the eyes of a blade. Cause when men shed blood, it's still the same shade. And that's why I'm just a man, homie. Flesh and blood, I'm just a man. But I don't think they understand, homie. I ain't perfect, I'm just a man. Yeah, y'all think I'm more than just a man. I contemplate on the daily if I survive and strive to be the greatest lyricist dead or alive. I gotta prevail, that's my word like Excel. Went from a small town in West Deer Park to Double XL. Now we shopping at Louis V. Back in the day it was Ross. They calling me the savior, hope they don't give me the cross. Yeah, now that's the realest shit you ever heard. Never in the streets, but I was closer than the curb. Do you feel me? Whole world wanna kill me. Signed a deal, but I'm still me. In 5 years, will I still be? Ever since I was a youngin', this is all I ever wanted. Always kept it real while they perpetrated and fronted. I was in the studio where they was getting blunted. Always had my doubts, but deep down I knew I'd run it. Sporting Armani like Menage a Trois, that's double-breasted. A lot of time I've invested and never once have I rested. Feeling nervous like when you getting tested. The game is oversaturated, completely infested. The greatest story ever told, realest song ever written. The hell with a plan B, motherfucker, I ain't kidding. I'm just trying to get this money, I'm just trying to get paid. That's the type of mentality, put careers in the grave. Fuck how much you made, what's it worth if your memory fade? Now I ain't perfect, on occasion I've strayed. It's been forever since I prayed, and I guess today is the day. So I step in the booth and treat that shit like a confessional. Thinking back as I reminisce, wondering does God even exist? A man of faith, but mentally I feel at risk. What you want from me? Where I'm supposed to go? Seem like you never talk, tell me how I'm supposed to know. I'm just a man, I ain't perfect. Is this life even worth it? It's time to dig up the past. So fuck it, let's unearth it like my childhood. Living free like a child should. Remember the time I opened the bedroom door crack and saw my daddy smoking more crack. No food in my house, we just couldn't afford that. Mama drinking, sleeping until 5, but she always seemed to get up whenever men arrived. Feeling alone at like 11, segregated from the other kids like it was 1957. I've loved, I've hated, I've cried, I've died inside. I've resurrected, but don't neglect that I've modified. I'm stronger, faster, better than ever before. And everything I've been through can honestly assure. Yeah, I'm no less, no more, I'm just a man, homie. Flesh and blood, I'm just a man. But I don't think they understand, homie. I ain't perfect, I'm just a man. Y'all think I'm more than just a man.